previously, and so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Internet, and welcome to a game called You Left Me. I saw Markiplier play this game a while back. I never actually watched him play it because I kind of wanted to play it myself, and completely forgot that I had downloaded it, so here we are. I have no idea what this game is about, but so far the music is really pretty, and I really like this. The mask and everything moves, it's really cool. I'm sorry if this music is copyrighted, kind of whatever, so let's just start. You left me. 9/14/2018, 7:46 a.m. Wake up. Oh, that's today's date. Whoa. Work. Sleep. Wake up. I wake up in the same bed, but a different world. Where am I? Why am I here? I think it is. On the moon clicks at a 12-hour timer. What happens when night falls and the time runs up? How do I get out of here before then? Oh. How does the pancake wobble? White bandits read how does this. After a few attempts, again. How does the pancake wobble? The first sticky note reads, daily reminder, I love you. From you know who, not the Harry Potter kind. The second note reads, remember, Swain's Lane. Why? The third note reads, give this girl some milk. That's enough for Jim for today. Positive there's nothing. Look anyways. I find my keys in the freezer. I thought I put them in my pocket. How did they get in there? Did I put them there? I will marry you platonically, love you, thank you. Oh, you sleep tonight. Yep, roof. Yes, mom, I stand. You make me happy. Nine, my heart. You too. Is he hot? Are you leaving already? Okay, I love you. Let's come back soon for presents next. You too. Forget about the memories it contains. Never mind. The moon rumbles. Talk to the moon. How do you round up to 37, sheep? Round to 40. Did you take a shower today? Don't forget to return it. The moon chuckles at their own joke. You've forgotten so much. Get out of it. Oh. Where do I go? I need to escape this world before time runs out. I hadn't noticed before now. Every day, the bus passes the same flower field. I would have liked this. I wish I could show this to you. Swindley and Highgates. Yeah, that's what the note said, right? I remember now. You died a while ago, and I've been denying it since. But you wouldn't want that, would you? Me, stuck in my head, living a fantasy. Let me move this down so you can see the time. And there's so much more of a reality to explore. The cat you want, the flower fields that pass the tree. May 15, 2018, 10:46 a.m. Live. End. Dedicated to everyone who's lost anyone. Dedicated. Thank you for playing. Aww. So sweet. I want to see what the other endings are. See, get out of bed. Work. Do I have to socialize like a full functioning human? Good point. How functioning humans are cool too. Yesterday you said tomorrow. Yeah. Oh. 9/14/2018, 3:53 p.m. Die. It was really, really abrupt. I don't want to do anything, but I don't want to be stuck alone with my thoughts either. Clinic. Observe. The doctors always look so happy with what they're doing. It makes it that much easier to spill every thought you have into them. But I can't tell the truth. I don't know how. How can I when I don't want to remember? Their mouths are moving, but I can't hear anything. For a very long time. Just as I was beginning to lose hope, they call my name. Sorry about the wait. Our latest experiment in happiness didn't go quite as well as planned, so I hope this replaces it. Enough about me. I'll come with you today. Perhaps you're experiencing a change. I'll do a brain scan for you. Keep the hood away. you like to try our newly patented happy pills? One day we'll keep the sadness at bay. I'm fine, never mind. They'll be here, yours for the taking, anytime you feel a little unhappy. How do I get out of this world? Excuse me, can you repeat that? How do I get out of this world? Sorry, I'm not trying to help you with that. Sansa psychosis, possibly. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just taking notes. Did you need anything else? What do you think? Forget the pain. It's useless. I can't fix my pain with pills and medicines. Even if I could, I'm too scared to make them. So let anyone try. I'm too scared of trusting them being left bereft again. It's 54 p.m. Die. This has a really powerful message behind it. We lose people every day of our lives. We get into accidents. We grow old. We kill ourselves. We're killed. Stuff happens and life goes on and then life doesn't. People die. Whether or not you believe in the afterlife, people are gone. They're not existing in this realm anymore. This hits me in a really powerful way, not because I've ever lost anybody really close to me, but I'm terrified every day of the people that I might lose and the people I might leave behind when I go. My boyfriend, we've been best friends for almost 15 years, and if something were to ever happen to him, I don't know what I would do. If something ever happened to my little sister, I don't know what I would do either. I would be in the same position that this girl is in, trying to survive in her everyday life, thinking about whether or not she should even go on. If any of you out there have ever lost anybody, if you've ever, felt the pain of being left behind, I've never lost someone so special to me myself, but I think about it probably way more than I should, and I let it get to me. This is one of the constant fears and anxieties that I have in my life. If anybody out there just needs someone to talk to, I'm here. I just, you know, leave a comment, send me a message. I might not know exactly what you're going through, but I listen pretty well. If you just need someone to talk to, just remember that even if you don't have that one person in your life that makes your life worthwhile, there's other people out there who would be like this if you were gone. Don't Don't lose yourself. You have to keep fighting. I'm rambling now. I didn't think this game would be so sad. It get me this warmed up. I'm going to end that episode there before I become Waterworks. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Internet setting out. Bye.